Kyahiwara, Kyahiwara. It's a call to action. Wallabies don't have a whakapapa in Aotearoa. Wallabies have never ever featured in our history, in our kōrero. We have kōrero about tuna, about manu, about kai, about people, about battles, about land. We have no whakapapa to wallabies. Wallabies have no whakapapa to our lands. This is a land of richness, of history, of kōrero, of living, of being. If this land is healthy, we will be healthy. If they move through and we allow it to happen, we will lose our connection to the landscape we knew and grew up with, the landscape that nurtures us.